Hello everyone! Today I'll be talking about the log service integration feature. With this, you can send your services logs from any of your Aiven service to an OpenSearch class hosted by Aiven. I will show you how can you enable it and how can you see those logs in your OpenSearch dashboard. Let's see how it's done. So here we have the two services that are already running. We're going to be sending the logs from the Kafka to the OpenSearch cluster. And in order to do that, we're going to click here in Kafka. We go to logs. Those are the logs that we're going to be sending to our OpenSearch cluster. We're going to enable by clicking Enable Logs Integration. And we have two options, either send those logs to existing service or to send to a new one or create a new one. We're going to be sent to existing service. Let's continue. And here we can customize our index prefix. Let's put like Kafka. And this index prefix together with the date will form your index prefix. And here you have the index retention limit. So this is the number of the days to preserve the daily index, which means that when this index retention limit is reached, those logs that were sent to the OpenSearch will be removed. So here we can leave it as a default. The minimal one is 1 and the max one is 10,000. So let's enable it. Here, as you can see, it's already running. And it's already activated. So we are already sending those logs to the OpenSearch cluster. How can we see those logs? We can see those logs in the OpenSearch dashboard. So let's go here and we can click in the host, open. Here you enter the username and the password. You can find this information here in the Aiven console. So I'm gonna be adding here and I will also copy the password. The password comes here, I will sign in. As you can see, I will not gonna be saving. As you can see, first thing I will do, I will create an index for this index that I have entered there. So I go to Stack Management and Index Partner, create an index partner. And as you can see here, we already have Kafka dash and the date. So I will add it as Kafka dash enter. In this way, I can get not only today, I can get the index for tomorrow and so on from those partners. So let's next step, we can choose here timestamp and we can create the index partner. And here in the discover, we can see already those logs being sent to the dashboard. So you can explore your logs further and you can see also here more information and the JSON schema of it. Thank you for watching.